The need for greater speed and agility in application development has many organizations looking to deploy DevOps processes. But before they can do this, they need to answer two important questions. What is DevOps, and how can they implement these processes?
DevOps is the combination of development and operations. DevOps is really about using lean and agile methodologies to be able to get the most out of all of that process so that we can improve productivity overall as an organization.
Containerization, a technology that bundles an application's code with the related configuration files and libraries and with the dependencies required for the app to run, has become a crucial element of DevOps practices.
Containers mostly help support a key capability within DevOps that is loosely coupled architecture. And microservices allow us to break up applications into smaller components that aren't so dependent on each other. So now I can do things like update or upgrade or patch a piece of an application rather than having to roll out the entire set of services or the entire application as a monolith.
To successfully implement DevOps processes, organizations must deploy the necessary tools.
Some of the key capabilities within DevOps, things like infrastructure as code, allows us to be able to declaratively define the way that we want infrastructure and use automation tools to be able to put the state of that infrastructure into the systems, into the platforms.
Ultimately, DevOps enables organizations to deliver apps more quickly and effectively, giving them an edge on their competitors.
When organizations get DevOps right, what we really see is these four key metrics really come to life. And those four key metrics are mean time to resolution, change fail rate, deployment frequency, and lead time. They're able to build software and features and build value between the interactions that they have with their end users more effectively than others in the industry. And as a result, these are the kinds of organizations that have fantastic digital experiences that help them outperform and outcompete others within their marketplace or even find their way into new markets.
What's the next step? Integrating security as a foundational element of DevOps, creating a new process known as DevSecOps.
DevSecOps is kind of an evolution of DevOps, and it's really the security aspects within DevOps have always been there, but DevSecOps allows us to be able to have a special focus on security. And by pulling in security operations teams along with development and IT operations gives us a better ability to be able to manage security embedded into the software development lifecycle.